SmackDown six-pack challenge goes down at WrestleMania, and the everybody go to the bathroom because you don't want to miss the main event spots. Basically, Naomi wins the championship. She dances her way down to the ring. They didn't pull off the surprise because she came back on SmackDown and says that she was going to be in the match. I think the story to me more than anything else is, where's Eve? Where's Kelly Kelly? Where's all the returning girls from the past that everybody talked about for weeks upon end? Everybody was saying that Kelly Kelly signed a 3-year deal and that she was going to be returning. Asuka was getting bumped up to the main roster. There was rumor after rumor after rumor about this match. And they bumped it up to the WrestleMania show for a reason. I was thinking it was for the returns, but we didn't really get anything. Naomi locks up Alexa Bliss. Alexa Bliss taps out. You know, Carmella was in this match. I'll tell you right off the bat, I love Becky Lynch. I think Becky Lynch is awesome, but she looked freaking weird tonight. But for everybody who thought that, you know, Naomi, you know, getting the championship for that minute-long run basically is saying, like, you know, she reinvented herself and she has been in the company for a long time as a way of saying thank you. This solidifies it. This is real. There's Naomi is somebody that they believe in that can lead the SmackDown's women's division. I've loved Naomi since WrestleMania 30. She was one of the people that I wanted to go out of my way to see at Access. She honestly to me really is you know, a really gifted athlete. She's been having great matches even when she was in the Funkadactyls and being held down by her tag team partner, whose name I can't remember from Total Divas, is no longer with the company. They had that horrible match at Payback when they split up on the kickoff show when I think the one girl dressed up like a taxi. She had like yellow and white checkerboard gear, and it was not good. But nothing really big about this match. It was really short. I think everybody's going to remember that there was no returns. We all thought there was returns coming. Where's Kelly Kelly? Where's Eve? Where are the cans?